ハースートの覚え方、ハースートで毛深いとか毛むくじゃらのとかこういう風に使ってます。
Though you can spot Borodin because he's always the one with the least amount of facial hair.
Change track then. Well, once upon a time, two hirsute guys came into my office and said, Hello, we're Brady and Sean.
His face is pockmarked and his legs hirsute.
Beneath this, not hirsute, and we can swim rather well. And she said, you know, she's 9.
Its hirsute pincers resemble the shaggy leg warmers you'd see at a rave.
Hirsute James McAvoy and not as hirsute.Patrick Stewart.
You walk on.
We are a suit gentleman.
Presented with here sweet faces, few did so.
この難しいの使わないよって言うかもしれないけど、向こうじゃこういった系統の人たちが使ってますよ。
For the 8 billionth time, it is step, ball, change, kick, step, ball, change, kick, turn, 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 lay out, settlement, look! Listen up, you here suit hippopotami. You here suit hippopotami.You hirsute hippopotami. I cast you as the featured dancers because I thought you could handle it. But don't think I won't replace you as soon as look at your dirty hairy assholes again.
覚え方か? Her suit is her suit. 彼女のスーツは毛むくじゃらです。コロナ禍でね、就活って大変だね。女の人多いから、JAL とか受けたかったのかなこの人たちね。航空会社も全部ダメだよね。大学も全然行けないしね。もう頭おかしくなるよね、多分ね。こんな状況で就活なんかしたらね。まあこういう人も出てくるだろうね。
Her suit is her suit.
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 スチュワーデスになりたかったけど採用中止でもう吹っ切れちゃった人ね、
概要欄のリンクから例文をチェックしよう。ユーグリッシュとかアルクとかケンブリッジディクショナリーとかいろいろリンクを載せてるよ。
再生リストから復習もしてね。